Yeah, there is one thing that's in my mind, which might seem very small, but I think it has the potential to have a ripple effect into bigger changes. So the change I'd like to see personally is when I say, who is your favorite football player? You should think of all the men and all the women and then give your answer. It should not be, basically the language. I think when we think of football, we think of men's football. And then when I say women's football, then it comes down to all the women athletes. So very simply put, I want sports and terminology to become very gender neutral. So now again, this is a very small thing. It's like, it's just language. You're not changing. You could have changed anything in the world and you're choosing to change terminology. But I think as soon as this terminology is changed, mindsets are changed. And mindsets have the potential to make really big decisions. And as soon as we are on the right track in terms of how we view sports as a whole and the future of sports, this terminology really makes a big difference.